What it is? What's happening, everybody? Welcome to another awesome episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooptopia server. Woo! How's it going? It's a beautiful morning, and we got a new friend already. Check this guy out. He is a male Lystrosaurus, and I tamed him on the beach this morning because we're going to go on an adventure. We're going to spread our wings a little bit. We've got Barry and Daisy Duke with us. We're on the raft, and we're going to go out and find some materials and get this raft house built. Today is the day, guys. We're going to do a little exploring and some building and some discovering. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be epic. Speaking of epic, look at this behind us. This is the other side of Batman Island. Look at that. That is so cool. Let's check it out. Whoa. That is like super villain headquarters right there. Legion of Doom. That is awesome. Super awesome. Let's go check it out. Our Lystro doesn't have a name. You can see that we have a bunch of question marks. Anybody know what we should name this guy? Leave it down in the comments. We need a name for our new Lystro. I think the other one is a female, so we maybe can get some babies from him. It's going to be cool. Let's see what this Batman Island is all about. This is so awesome. Look at this thing. Flames for eyes. Oh, this is awesome. So awesome. Sneak up. I don't know if there's any bad dinos over here, so we're gonna have to be careful. We're gonna have to be super careful. Pull up all the way. I think we can just land right there. I just want to take a peek into his mouth. Take a peek into... Whoa. Can I get out? There we go. I'm on it. I'm on the island. I'm on the island. I'm trespassing on Doom's real estate. All right, let's check it out. Holy cow, this is awesome. Whoa. Going through the rock a little bit. Not good. Not good. Oh, I'm gonna be really disappointed if I can't get up here. Oh no! Attempt 2. Let me get up. There's gotta be a way. Gotta be a way in. I will find it. Oh, hell yeah. Here we go. Oh, wow. Look at this. Whoa. Whoa. Treasures. Lava. Woo. Yeah, this is some metal right here. That's obsidian. This is awesome right here. Oh, sweet. We've got crystals. We gotta try to get some of these crystals. We gotta try. The chances of us getting crystal with a stone axe are slim to none. But we need a spyglass. And to get a spyglass, we need 2 crystal. Maybe we can get lucky. I doubt we're gonna get anything. I'm probably wasting my breath. No. We're gonna have to come back with a metal utensil of some kind. Oh man, look at this. Whoa. That looks like it's something that I don't want to mess with. This is so cool, man. Look at these big, huge rocks or his teeth. Oh, this is awesome. Awesome. All right, let's get back on the raft. So we got a job to do today. We got to build this raft. We need a place to live. And a place to be safe. Let's get it started. Woohoo! Land ho! Look what we have up ahead. We have a little island, and I think that there's no dinosaurs on this island. This would be the perfect place to gather resources. this would be the perfect place to gather resources. Nothing's gonna mess with us over here at all. That would be kick butt. Let's see, where are we? That is the southern jungle right there. So we are on those little outskirts right here, and right over there is the redwoods. I think this is the perfect spot though, guys. Let's check it out. Let's do the flyby, the sail by. Yeah, there is nothing over here. This is perfect.
Perfect.
All right, all aboard, dismount. Everybody this way. Everybody this way. There you go, guys. Ready to work. Let's do this. So I did do a little bit of off-camera work. I did some gathering and stuff, but we still need to do more. Check this out, what we got here. This chest is freaking amazing. The deep storage box, look at this. This is unbelievable. Look how much stuff it can hold. And we haven't even done 10% yet. This is amazing. These are definitely the way to go. Let's see here. We've got 17 wooden pillars, wooden foundations, some walls, some ramps and stuff. Why do we have pillars? I will show you soon. We're going to do some advanced building techniques on this. I'm going to show you guys how to lower the foundation and sink it down into the raft to get the whole build lower. It's going to look really cool, and it's going to be super functional too. We're going to get that going, but first we need a few more materials. So we're going to take these guys around and gather some stuff up. Let's go. All right, let's get it going, guys. Back and check it out. I didn't pet him again, but now these guys are getting the buff, so I guess it's just a random thing. It's just really weird. But see that little yellow thing? Yep, they're both getting the buff. So they're gonna get XP from being around me, and they're gonna get XP from the buff. Woo! Awesome. Let's get some more stuff. Alright, guys, it is time! We hardly put a dent in the foliage and the trees and the rocks on this island. But we got a bunch of materials. We're ready to go. We're ready to go. So let's start building this raft, guys. I wanted to pull y'all in over here because I'm going to tell you some secrets about the raft building. We're going to do some advanced building techniques. All right, guys. This is how you sink a foundation in a raft. First, you take your first foundation and you place it down like so. Then you get a pillar and you place it right in the center, like so. And then you take your other foundation and you put it next to it. Now, if it snaps to the pillar, you can see, look at that, it's a little bit lower. So now you take this guy, demolish. And we're gonna put another pillar over here. We're gonna repeat and do the same thing again, like so. That's how you sink a pillar. You just keep on doing it. Keep on keeping on, like so. Like so. Destroy. And look at this, we're overburdened. Oh, I can't even reach the thing. Okay. I'm gonna drop 100. Come over here. Put that in there. I'm gonna try to save this stuff. It's early game. Okay. Now we're gonna put another pillar. I would say that it takes about 10 to get it down to a good level. And I would wait until you destroy the old stuff before you put the new pillar in, because it might, I think it might snap to the wrong thing. Better say sorry on this one. Look at this, we're already almost at the level of the deck. This is perfect, perfect. I love it, I love it! This is gonna be so cool, guys. It's gonna make the raft look so much better now that it's not gonna be sitting up high, like on stilts, floating around in the water. That looks weird, man, it looks freaking weird. This is gonna look nice and sleek and realistic, and it's gonna be awesome. I think we wanna go down one more. Let's see what it looks like. One more. Ooh, that looks cool. That does look cool. What I'm wondering is, when I stand on it, yeah, that's not good. I want the wall that's connected to this foundation to be behind me. So I am going to have to figure out a way to push this back a little bit more. I will figure that out, and then we will finish lowering this foundation, because I need to get it lined up first. So we'll be back and have a jiff. And here we go, the moment of truth. Look at this, we got it right down to the bottom. So let's do one more. Now we are flush. We are flush with the floor. This is awesome. And look, it's just barely sticking out the edge over there. And just barely sticking out the edge over here. Actually, we could go back a little bit further, but there's gonna be a gap. You're gonna see. There's gonna be a gap no matter what. So this is pretty damn close, guys. This is really, really pretty dang close. Now, we're gonna put one right there. And now we're gonna do something crazy. What are we gonna do? See, we want our house to be behind us. This is my reasoning behind this. When we're standing on this, we want to have our house with us, but we don't want it to be in the way. And our line of sight is from here onward. So, I'm going to build my house off the back. So when we're driving the boat, we can look around, we can see where we're going, and the house is not even in our field of view. It's going to be behind us. It's going to be perfect. Oh, I didn't want to jump in the water. I'm overburdened, I'm going to drown. Wheel the boat. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to move the boat out. Anyway, let's see here. We're going to need structures, thatch, and we're going to need thatch roofs. Awesome. 14 could be enough. And we're done with our pillars. We might need to make some more thatch roofs. So let's drop that. And let's get this going. This is how you extend the back. What do we want to level up? Movement speed. Okay, so we're crafting up some thatch roofs. Let me get this guy. Let me get this guy centered again. I don't want to be too far away, because if sharks come over here, I don't want to be messing around. Okay. This is good. I can barely move. But this is good. I'm not going to drown. Okay. So, what you do is you take your thatch roofs. Do we have any made? Yeah, we do. Drop these down like here, like so, and then we're going to connect it like that. It's connecting to our foundation, which is in the raft itself, and then we're going to put a foundation under this. You can snap underneath these roofs, so we're going to take this to the limit. Take it to the limit, like this. That, like this, like that. Oh, this is becoming awesome. Oh no, don't put it on the ground, silly. Demolish that. Alright. Up here, put it up there. I'm gonna go all the way around with this thing. Give it to me. There you go. I hope nothing sneaks up behind me. And then we're gonna put that right there. I'm gonna go all the way around. So we're gonna have a raft. Oh, I'm out of foundations. Coming back to the raft. Woo! Look at this! This is awesome! Alright, how many more foundations do we need? We need 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5, 6, 7. Because I want to go 2 deep. 8, 9. We need 9. Okay, let's see here. What do we need? Wood. Hop on the wood. Let's start out with 5. That's good for now. And we'll pop this stuff over here. And we'll pop this over here. And we need some more of those. What do we need? Waiting on the crafting queue. Who? Right there. Okay. Now we can destroy all these. And look! Look at this wonderfulness, which is our raft. This is awesome! We destroy all these, and we'll show you the finished product. And here we are! All of the foundations are placed. And look at this beautiful raft! Woohoo! It just started raining and it's scaring the pants off me. But look at this! This is awesome! It's all perfect! 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 And see what I mean about the gaps? See, we didn't get it... Well, this left and right is pretty much perfect. Look at that. That is centered perfectly. The front and back, look at this gap. That is a little tiny gap, and this is pretty much flush. Yeah, we could have been a little better, but this is not bad, guys. This is pretty much awesome. All right, and if you notice, I also destroyed the 2 foundations that were right here. That is so, if you are under the boat, you can access it anywhere under here, and you can just quick get on it. And if you're on the deck, you can quick get on it anywhere you want. So we're going to build our house from these 2, 4, 6, 8 squares right here. This is going to be our house. And then this is going to be our dino pen right here. And the rain is still coming down, but it's not going to stop us now. Even though it is lightning, I'm not scared. Because we're going to build an awesome freaking raft. I got a bunch of stuff in my inventory. I got doorways, I got wooden walls, I got wooden ceilings, I got side pieces, I got left pieces and right pieces. Let's do this. First off, I want to get some ramps going. So we can get on and off our boat really easy. We're going to put these ramps right here. We're going to enter from the left. Enter from the right, actually. Is this starboard or port? This is starboard. I think left side is always port, right? I think that's right. I will learn these things. I will become an awesome seaman. We're going to be pirate this year. It's going to be badass. All right, so let's start out with our walls. Drop these down here, making some nice little balls. Alright, now I was also thinking about having our house be down here, and we could put some maybe dino parking up on top. So, I came prepared. I've got the slanty pieces right there. Oh, that's a shame it doesn't totally connect nicely and perfectly. Oh, that was abrupt. It's like, I'm done. Whoa. Do you see that? What the heck is that? It looks like there's a house up on that hill. Whoa. Is someone watching us? This is crazy. All right, let's not get sidetracked. We'll go investigate that one day. We're gonna need a flyer to go check that out, though. All right, let's see here. What do we have? We have... Is that a roof? Slope wood roof. Huh, it looks like a ramp. It really looks like a ramp to me. Okay. Oh, and then we wanna replace this with this. Demolish. This one? What do you mean can't place? It's obstructed. Alright, let's try again. Put this right here. Like that. And then what number is our ramps? Our slope roofs? Oh, you want to be a jerk about it, huh? You're going to be a jerk about it. Alright then. Alright then, I see how you are. We'll just play by your rules. You're still messing up. Look at that. Why is that not flush? What's the matter with you? Alright, let's see. There. So be it. Alright, now... I think... we'll do like this. I think I want to continue it over this way. We're gonna need some more walls. What do we need to make more walls? We need everything to make more walls. Let's look and see what we got. We got the fiber. We don't really have the wood. We can make two. That's good enough for now. Pop that down there like a Sioux, and I think we're gonna put our door. Nope, there we go. I think we're gonna put our door right there. Does that look good? Awesome. Alright, and we're gonna put another wall right here. Like that. And I'm liking this a lot. And we're out of wood. We need more wood. Oh yeah, I'm liking this. I'm liking it. Just wait till it comes together. I'm gonna get some more wood and we'll BRB in half a jiff. Alright, we're back and we got some more materials to use. And we're gonna finish up this build right now. This is gonna be an awesome boat. Check this out. This is gonna be our front deck. If we're on the boat, you can see, we can see everywhere. Nothing is obstructed. Our living quarters is quite big. 2x4. And then we got a little nook right here for stuff. So this is really awesome. Oh, I wanted to do one more thing. I wanted to switch out this for a window. There we go. Now we can see out of here. Yes. Awesome. I got a couple ceilings we can lay down. Put those right here. Oh, those are wrong ones. Wooden ceiling. We don't want the sloped. 7. Yeah, like that. Like that. Now we want the sloped. Where are the sloped? We're done with those. 8. Yes! Now some... flat ones for the top. And two more. Perfect. And we got a level up. Look at this. It's coming to shape, man. This is the coolest boat ever. We're going to be able to park our dinos on the roof. We're going to be able to park our dinos right here. It's gonna be great! Now, I have a plan to put a dino gate right here. That way, we can put a little fence around here and our dinos will stay safe. Because really, on a raft, you don't have to worry about much. You are above the water, so none of the megalodons can get at you. Nothing can really get at you. Most stuff won't even come into the water to chase you. But you do have to watch out for sarcos. Sarcos will walk right up onto your raft, ramp or no. So, we're gonna have to get some kind of protection going. I'm thinking a little wall or maybe some fence going around the side. That would look nice and cool. Awesome. Well, let's see. What do we got as far as dino gates? I'm gonna type gate in here. We have learned the dinosaur gateway, the wood one. We have learned the stone one. This is the behemoth one. That's the huge one. What is the difference between these? Oh, that's a behemoth. What's this one? Stone? Large brick and mortar gateway. Zero Engrams. Might as well learn it. And this is the structure's plus one, so it might have some kind of perk that the other one doesn't. We shall see. What do I got? Level up. Melee damage, weight. We gotta get our weight up. Craftables. Gate. Okay, what do we need to make this sucker? Stone. I'm going to make it out of stone because we're eventually going to upgrade our raft to stone. I want... Ooh, we already got the wood. We got the thatch already. This is the regular one. This is the structures plus one. 140. 140. Yeah, it's the same recipe. Let's make this one. And this is the reinforced door. And let's put away our stuff. We don't need that. Or any of this stuff that we've built. Or that for now. Or that. Oh, we do need that. We do need this. Wooden fence foundation. Actually. If you put something on a weak foundation, the foundation can be destroyed, and then the item gets destroyed. So let's learn the foundation real quick. Stone foundation. Yes, that's what I want. And we have... Awesome, we're going to learn that one too, because I hear tell that these structures plus stuff, you can pick it up after you place it, and you can move it if you want to. So that's super awesome. Let's see here... Those are not in there. Maybe we'll just type it in. Foundation. Wooden. Stone. Structures plus stone. So all we need is a little bit of that. And we can craft that. And now we need 140 stone. So there's 100. 40. A little extra. Wood. We need 70. Are we out of wood? Are you serious? Oh, man. And I'm overburdened. Okay. We're going to drop this stuff. We're going to get some more wood going. And then we're going to be right back. All right. I moved the boat around because we have been decimating this island. Look at all the trees. They're all gone. We got about a third of the island cut down. But it's okay, because it's going to a good cause. Check it out, check it out. We got this guy pulled up, floating here. The ramp facing to the land, so we can load up our dinos. We've got materials enough to make our stuff, so let's do it. We got a door and a gate coming. And what else do we have? We need this guy right here. This is how it's done. First, to get this guy to line up. Oh my god, look at that arrow! What is that? Whoa. Okay. I remember earlier, in an earlier, remember episode one or two when we were building the starter hut? And we wanted to replace the vanilla foundations with the Structures Plus foundations. They did not snap. So, that is a problem. What we're going to have to do is we're going to have to make a regular one. Because we have a regular structure wall. Okay, stone, wood. We've got all that stuff. So, if you're using Structures Plus, you have to use it from the beginning. Which is a little annoying. Why can't it work together? Wood. Wood. We need some wood. Barry, you got any wood? Daisy's got some wood. There we go. Stone fence foundation. Okay, so I'm hoping that our dinosaur gate still snaps. Because I want this stuff to snap. That's what's important. Because the snapping is awesome and it helps keep it all in line. Let's pop that down there. Now this is the moment of truth. Can the stone gateway from Structures Plus snap to it? It can! Awesome! There it is. Stone gateway! Let's put our gate up. Oh, beautiful. Now, if we're riding on the raft, look at that. It still doesn't really block. It's just out of our view. And if we really care that much... Look at that. We can just open the doors. What? What's the deal? Whoa. What? Did you see that? I'm not pushing the button. Hold on. I'm just going to walk up to it. Whoa! It opens automatically, guys! Look at that! That is so cool! Oh, dude! That's awesome! I'm not even pushing the button. Let's hold down E. Pick up Stone Gateway. It doesn't give you the option to, I want the option to turn it off, because I don't want it to... That's really cool, but okay, here we go. Switch to manual. Oh, that is awesome. That is so awesome. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, now it's working normal. I hit the button, it stays open. That's so rad that it opens by itself. That is epic. That, oh man. Devs, please put this in the game. That is awesome. Awesomeness. Alright, now we need a little something. We're gonna bring our trikes in here, but we don't want them to fall off. We don't want stuff climbing on. So we're gonna try to get some wood walls going. Do we have any wood walls left? We have one. One wood wall. And that's a wooden door. Yeah, we're gonna need that. And we've got a window. We don't have a window shutter? Is that what it's called? Let's get some of this and get some of that. Let's put this inside here. We're not going to need that. We're not going to need that. Let's get us some more wood. Give me some wood, Daisy. We don't need another window. Or another ramp, anyway. I'm encumbered. Let's craft something. Stone. Down. Wood. What is this? Window. We need one of those. And we need walls? Or wooden walls? I was thinking about doing just the fence. Or this railing. 24 railings. Let's do railings for now. I think that's a good look. Now we're not going to be able to go to the swamp with this boat yet, because everything's made out of wood and dinosaurs can destroy wood. We're gonna have to keep this raft safe until we get it converted to stone. which is something I want to do very soon because I don't like living in a house made of paper. Put this down here. Put this over here. And we'll get some walls going down here. Did we get any walls? We didn't even make any walls. Oh, man. Oh, we don't need any walls. Let's just get over here and do our thing. Okay, we're going to start it out like a stair. Put some right there. That looks good. Yeah. Oh, this is looking good. Looking good. All right, we do have one wall because we want to replace that sucker right there. I want that wall to go through. There we go. We got it. We got it. Look at that. Winning. Okay. Now it's completely penned off. It looks sweet. I love this. Let's see what it's like to drive a trike up here. Who wants to be the contestant? Daisy, you're the one. Look at this. We can pull our trike in. We can pull it right up here. Trike is totally safe up here. Oh, I love this! This is the tits. Okay. Alright, guys. This raft is coming out good. What else do we need? We need a bed for sure. What do we need to make a bed? Woo! Craftables. Bed. All we need is some hide. I think we got some in here. Yes, we do. One, two. We'll craft two for now. Pop that down there like so. And pop this over here like so. And pop this over here like a soap. So that's gonna be there. There we go. Sweet deal! Cool beans! Look at this! This is so awesome! So if we want to drive around, we just get up on our boat. And hey, we stay afloat. You can see pretty much all around. This is awesome. This is the coolest boat ever. I love it. Let's take it for a spin. So this is third person. We can kind of steer. We can kind of see where we're going pretty much. Pretty good. Let's do a little circle. Houseboat! Win! This is awesome! I love this. I really like this little island too, man. I think we might take this little island over. This might be our little seaport. I like that idea. I like that idea a lot. Because there's nothing on here. Not a soul lives on this island. Nothing's gonna hurt us. And over there we got the beautiful redwoods to look at. Oh yeah, we're totally claiming this island. We're doing it. This is our island. What should we name it? What should we name the island? Should we call it Thunder Island? Thunder Island. Whoa, hello, shark. Look at that. Let's check out the rest of this island while we're here. This is cool. There's nothing here. Not even a dodo spawns over here. There's stuff and things coming out of the water. Oh, look at this. It's a Pelagonus. Look at you, buddy. Level 10. Oh, wow. I want to tame him. I want to tame him so bad. Do you think we could tame this guy? That would be the epic end to this episode. All right, let's run back. Let's run back and get our stuff. All we need is some Trank arrows. And we need fish meat to tame this guy. I don't have any fish meat. Let's see, do we have arrows? We have one. Oh, that's not enough. We're not going to be able to get him today. Oh, man. That's okay, though. We're going to get a flyer soon. And that guy's a really cool one, too. He can land on the water. Woo! Well, that's going to wrap it up for this one, guys. We accomplished so much today. We have a house now. Did I get a door? Yes, we have a door. Come on, let's put our door on. Let's finish it up. There we go. We got the Arcadia. And it is freaking amazing. Take a look. I love this. This is the great start to an awesome, awesome boat. It's going to take us on awesome adventures all the time. If you like the video, don't forget to show your support. Smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already and you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Through good times and bad. Stay awesome! Woo!